declaration, initialization, condition, and increment are declared. Based upon the condition, the statement will be executed. In for loop, we can know that up to how many want to print, how many digits want to print. In while loop, we do know the how many times the statement want to print. For that, we will use the while loop. In while loop, the condition will satisfy the statement will be executed in a certain number of times. In do while, at first, the statement will be executed. After that, the condition is to be checked.